New crazy of mine. I made a cheese fried egg, and here's the recipe. So first you have to add butter to the pan, and then you have to add an egg, and then you have to add cheese, and you wait until the cheese melts, and voila, that's how you made it.